like food.
Me like food. Place your order if you're lucky. We make food and our foodie druggy. Yeah!
Oh, me got it,
I got it.
Hello, Cookie Monster and Gonger. I'm Alex and I need your help. Grandma is making Thanksgiving dinner, but she forgot the apple pie. Can you help me, please?
Of course we can help you, because we are...
Monster Foodies!
Okay, what we need to make apple pie, Chef Gonger?
Oh, for pie, we need the pie crust, a apple.
Oh, me got it. Okay, we got the pie crust and an apple. Apple pie!
Huh?
Order ready!
No, Cookie! No! Stop! Cookie Monster! No! We need lots of chopped up apples!
Lots of apples? But we only got one apple! Oh, well, we know can make pie!
No, it's okay! We can get more apples from the apple orchard!
Apple orchard?
Uh-huh.
What that?
Oh, I'll show you! Let's go!
Yeah! Oh, wow! Hello there, Mr. Farmer Guy. Can you help us, please? We need apples.
Hello, Cookie Monster and Gonger. You've come to the right place. I have lots of apples here, and I can tell you everything you need to know about them. Apples are a type of fruit that grow on trees. There are lots of different kinds of apples. Granny Smith apples are green. There are lots of red apples, like Pink Lady and Red Delicious. Once the fruit is ripe and ready to eat, the apples are picked by hand and placed into bags. Then the apples are sorted and placed into bins. Those bins are then sent to grocery stores, farmers markets, and fruit stands, where people could buy them for healthy anytime snack or delicious sometimes food like apple pie. I hope this helps. Good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Farmer.
Thank you.
Of apples. Yeah, this look much better. Okay, order ready.
No! We need to follow the recipe.
Oh, yes, recipe.
You chop the apples.
Chop apples, check. Choppy, 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 choppy. Apple slices ready.
Oh, good job. Sugar! Yep. Flour! Yeah. A dash of cinnamon! A pinch of salt! Grilled nutmeg! Yeah. Lemon juice! Ooh. Okay! Stirring! Stir! Yeah.
Wow! Gonger, you are a good cook!
Oh, apples!
Oh, apples! Star-em. Yes! Apples!
Stirring!
Yeah. In the bowl!
Yeah.
Apples!
Stirring! Okay, Cookie, pour the filling in the bowl.
You got it, Gonger.
Yeah.
Okay, pie done baking.
Oh, yeah. It's ready. Bye-bye food. Oh, Cookie?
Yeah.
This nice for you.
Oh, boy, thank you, Gonger. Oh,
Thank you so much, Cookie Monster and Gonger, for this special dessert. You saved Thanksgiving dinner. Apple pie, my favorite. It's delicious. Bye!
You're welcome, Alex. Yeah!
Happy Hungry
Monsters to the rescue. We make yummy food just for you.
you like food. Me like food. Place your order if you're lucky. We make food enough for the druggy. Yeah. Oh, me got it,
I got it.
Hello, Cookie Monster and Gonger. I'm Will. My brother and I have been figuring out things to do at home, and one of them is to read nursery rhymes. One of our favorites is Little Jack Horner. It goes, Little Jack Horner sat in the corner eating pudding pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said,
What a boy am I!
We would love to try plum pie. Can you help us, please?
Of course we can help you, because we are Monster Foodies! Okay, Chef Gonger, what do we need to make plum pie?
Let's take a little looky-looky at the recipe. For plum pie, we need sugar, flour, cinnamon, powder for the crust, and plum.
Got it. Okay, we have all the ingredients right here. Except for plums. Yeah. Oh, me know. How about we make it without plums?
What the Cookie Monster, we can't make plum pie without plums.
Okay, me see, but me tummy ate the plums. Me said, tummy, please no eat plums. We need plums. But me tummy was so hungry. It's a hungry tummy. So me tummy ate plums, and me sorry.
Guilty, come on. I'm sure we can get more at the plum orchard. Okay, come on.
Okay, let's go.
Plum orchard,
we're going to the plum orchard.
Boy, here we are at the plum orchard. Hello, Miss Farmer. We need plums to make plum pie. Can you help us, please?
You've come to the right place. My orchard is full of plum trees, which is where you'll find plums. Plums are a healthy, sweet, juicy fruit, and plums grow in every part of the world. They come in all sorts of colors, like green, yellow, red, or purple. And in the center is a hard pit, which is actually a seed that you can use to grow your own plum tree. After a long time, the pit grows into a tree that blooms flowers and eventually grows fruit. You know a plum is ripe and ready to be picked when it's soft to the touch. We always pick the fruit by hand. You can do so much with plums. You can make jams, eat them as part of a healthy breakfast, even dry them out to make prunes. Here are some plums to make plum pie, Cookie and Gonger.
Thank you, Miss Farmer. Plums!
We're going home with plums!
Okay, Chef Gonger, we got plums. Now me wonder how we make plum pie.
Oh, I'll show you. What if we check the recipe?
Now that's a good idea, me little chef friend. Let's try.
Okay, first we slice the plums and remove the pits.
Okay, slicing the plums into little slices and removing the pits. Slicey, pretty, pretty bit.
Now get the bowl and put half a cup of sugar in it. Now 2 tablespoons of flour and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. And next, we add in the cured sliced plums. And mix!
Mixy-mix, we love to mixy-mixy-mix-mix.
Now take the pie dough and put it into the pie dish. And now fill it with the mixture. Then use the leftover pie dough to make a nice little pattern on top of the pie.
Here me go. Oh, me going to love this. There we go.
Now we put it into the oven. Oh, smells like it's pie o'clock.
And you know what? That me favorite time of day.
Oh. It's ready.
Bye-bye, plum pie.
Peace out, pastry. Oh, Cookie. I got this nice for you.
For me? Oh, yeah. Thank you, Gonger. I'm the... Nummy. Yeah.
Thank you, Cookie Monster and Gonger, for this plum pie special treat to enjoy at home.
It's delicious.
You're welcome, Will. Yeah.
Monsters to the rescue, we make yummy food just for you!
like food. Place your order if you're lucky. We make food in our foodie druggie. Yeah!
Oh, me got it,
I got it.
Hello, Cookie Monster and Gonger. My name is Angela. I'm helping my dad in his shop today. He's a mechanic. And we would like mushroom quiche. It's our favorite healthy lunch. Can you help us, please?
Of course we can help you, because we are Monster Foodies! Okay, what we need for mushroom quiche, Chef Gonger?
For mushroom quiche, we need olive oil, salt and pepper, eggs, milk, cheddar cheese, pie crust, and mushrooms.
Okay, me got all the ingredients.
Cookie, where's the mushrooms?
Me may have mistook them for soft little umbrella cookies.
No, well, we're just gonna have to go to the mushroom farm.
Okay, to the mushroom farm. Mushroom farm! Mushroom farm! Mushroom farm! We're going to the mushroom farm! Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Here we are at the mushroom farm! Wait a minute. Me not sure we in right place.
Hello, Cookie Monster and Gonger. Welcome to the mushroom farm!
Oh, Mr. Farmer, are you sure we in right place? Me no see anything green and growing on this farm.
Well, Cookie Monster, that's because mushrooms are grown in different ways than fruits and vegetables. Come on, I'll show you.
Mushrooms need darkness to grow, so we grow them inside these growing houses. First, we start with mushroom compost. That's a special soil that helps them grow. Then we add mushroom spawn. We water them every day to keep them moist. And with a little bit of time, mushrooms grow. There are lots of different kinds of mushrooms, like oyster, shiitake, portobello, or good old button mushrooms, like these. Mushrooms are picked when they're grown and ready to eat.
Here you go. Take these to make your mushroom quiche, Cookie and Gonger.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Farmer. Mushrooms, mushrooms, we're going home with mushrooms. Yeah. Okay, Chef Gonger, how we make quiche?
Oh, let's look at the recipe. Okay, Cookie, chop the mushrooms.
Okay, choppy, 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 chop. Mushroom.
Then we're gonna saute the mushrooms in a little bit of olive oil.
What does saute mean, cook?
It sure does. Okay. And then add a dash of salt and a sprinkle of pepper.
And a little bit of pepper.
Yeah. Then we'll beat together the eggs and the milk.
Okay, beat the eggs.
Oh, Cookie, get the pie crust.
Okay, pie crust right here.
Now, lay the cheddar cheese on the mushrooms. Then we pour in the eggs and the milk.
Pouring eggs and milk.
Then we put the quiche into the oven to bake.
Quiche into the oven. There we go.
Quiche done cooking.
Oh, it smells delicious.
Yeah. Whoa, Cookie, control yourself. This lunch for Angela and her dad, remember?
Sorry, me forgot.
Oh, by the way,
what?
It's delivery time. It's ready.
Order up.
Catch you later, Quiche.
Au revoir, Quiche.
Oh, Cookie Monster.
Yeah.
I got this nice for you.
Oh, thank you, Gonger.
Thank you so much, Cookie Monster and Gonger, for our favorite healthy lunch, mushroom quiche. It's nice and warm and tastes great.
You're welcome, Angela.
Where are we going?
with me, Rudy.
Hi, I'm Abby. This is my room. And this is my brother, Rudy.
Mix, mix, mix. Stir, stir, stir.
Rudy, what are you doing?
I'm baking. Look, I made pies.
For me? Oh, yummy. Yum, 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 yum. Have some.
Mmm.
I'm coming! I've got something really exciting today!
What could it be? Count along with me! 1, 2, 3! A shop!
Yes! Who wants to work in a shop?
I wanted to bake things.
No problem. There are shops that bake things. Just grab onto my handles, and we'll go on a baking bash.
Hi-yo, off we go!
It's a bakery.
This looks more like a kitchen than a shop.
It's both. And guess what? Today is National Pie Day.
Cool.
Your job, bakers, is to follow this recipe and use these ingredients to make lots of pies for the big Pie Day celebration.
Piece of cake.
You mean pie. Let's look at the recipe. Look, we just matched the picture in the recipe to that picture on the tub and the picture on those thingies.
Those are called hoppers.
Let's make the pie crust first. We need to fill this blue tub with... must be flour because there's a picture of a flour sack. Here, Rudy, you can carry this.
Now, which hopper do I pick?
The one with the picture of the flour sack on it. Now we put it in the mixer.
Okay, what's next?
Let's go check the recipe. That's a salt shaker, so we fill this measuring cup from the hopper with the salt shaker on it.
That's right.
And I'll fill this measuring cup with the next ingredient, sugar.
In they go.
Now we put in the butter. Then we turn on the mixer. Now we mix all these ingredients together.
Cool. What happens next?
We have to roll out the dough.
Fun. What happens now?
We put a circle of dough in the pie pan and fill it with fruit.
Well done, bakers! You've got two pies ready to go in the oven. But it's Pie Day. You're gonna need a whole lot more, which means you'll need to make more dough.
But how will we get them done in time? We should just give up.
We can't give up. We can do it, Rudy. We just need a helping hand for this part. Maybe a lot of helping hands. We've got a lot of pie fixings that still need making. Helpful hands, let's get baking! Zippity-zap!
And bakers, you baked all the pies for Pie Day and didn't give up.
We make a great team.
Secret handshake.
Up high, down low. Yay, we did it. Way to go.
Time to go home.
Woo-hoo!
Okay, gotta fly.
Here's a job for you. Pretend to be a baker. You can make your own pretend oven and your own pretend pies, too.
See you next time.
On Abby's Amazing.